It's just sensing the load and balancing it. If I want to do the auto sensing water, I'd push this one more time and all these lights would go off for the auto level. And then it'll just sense it and fill it, but I'm getting extra high. I'm gonna pause this because it's gonna take a little while and I'll come back when it's actually washing. All right, it just barely stopped filling. So, I don't know how long that took. Find a clean spot. Sorry, it's all foggy. Pause it and clean off the glass and get a better shot. That's basically where it got to on the water level. It's pretty high. I think we're trying to keep that above it. Let's see, should be able to see it. Sounds that it's making, like creaking, that's just the balancing balls in the bottom, which is normal. When it starts to rinse, it will spread the sheets or what do you have in there out and around the sides of the tub. I always see like shirts, if you put the active wave agitator right in the middle of the collar, put the shirt over that, it'll get tangled in it, or strings around that thing, or you know, long pieces of fabric basically, or anything that has a hole in it, put that around there. Just gotta be careful not to put anything around that too much. It's more of those little bouncing balls bouncing around. This will help even out the tub when it's spinning at high speeds. Okay. Anyway, it's got a while to go. So I'm going to stop this for now, come back later, hopefully catch it when it's spinning and rinsing.